there are some trees which are so large you can drive right through them. Providing you follow the rules, of course.
Hello, Mr. Happy. How much does it cost to drive through the tree tunnel?
Oh, admission is free, Miss Sunshine. I'm just here to answer any questions.
Why would anyone carve a tunnel through a tree when they could just drive around it?
Because, Miss Curious, it's wonderful!
Oh, ouchie!
That's a wonderfully giant pine cone.
Cut the chit-chat. I do not have all day.
Oh, go ahead of me, Mr. Rude. I have to put my top up in case one of those giant pine cones falls on me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Rude, but your car is much too big to go through the tree tunnel.
I do not care. I am going anyway.
I really don't think you should do that, or else you might get...
I'm stuck.
You bet you're stuck!
I came as soon as I heard. Who needs the tickle?
Get me out of here!
I bet Mr. Rude would like a tickle right about now.
Yes, don't just stand there, you nincompoops. Do something.
I don't think I can reach him in there. But since I'm here, would anyone else like a tickle?
What's going on up there?
Mr. Rude stuck in the tree.
Oh, figures he'd pull a stunt like this on the best trout fishing day of the year.
Why did you drive into that tree after Mr. Happy said you wouldn't fit?
Will somebody take her away? Preferably a bear.
Everyone, I've just written a song called The Sad Tale of Brave Mr. Rude. He was just like you and me. Now he's stuck inside a tree.
Well, that's an awful pretty song, Miss Sunshine. Kind of sad, though.
It certainly is, Mr. Strong, and it's based on a true story.
No kidding. Yo, Mr. Rude, I'm gonna try to push the car through, okay?
I don't care what you do. Just get me out of here!
Everyone, I just thought of a new song. The Sad Tale of Brave Mr. Strong. He is just like a hus, yet he can move a hus.
I have had enough of your song. Finally, I can get away from these chuckleheads.